Hunupo, pull yourself together, man. Jeez, you're a disgrace to the gang. No wonder Anna left you. Get a grip of yourself. Jeez. When was the last time you had a shower? And change your shirt.
How dare you talk about Anna? Who are you to give me advice? Who are you to give me anything?
I gave you everything. I stepped aside so you can become gang president.
You ruined my life. Forced me to do that ridiculous arranged marriage with Aroha. That's when it all went wrong. It's all your fault. You destroyed me. You destroyed me. Aroha, just to get your aim back at my father. He was no better. Beatings. That was my father's answer to everything.
Whatever, Hunapo. Believe what you want. But I will not stand here and watch this gang disintegrate by a drunken loser as president. You are unfit to lead this gang, you Poca-Cola. That's why I summoned you here tonight. You are no longer gang president. From tonight, I lead this gang again. Nothing to say, eh, Hunapo? Go on, have another drink. It'll all go away. This gang will be strong again. I will see to that. And we don't tolerate any drunken wasters who make a laughing stock of this gang.